What Catholic television does is it exudes excellence. It really does. I mean, the quality is good. You've been broadcasting in high def for a long time. So I concur. I think that the quality needs to be great, right?
Yeah, for sure.
I mean, the message is so important, and it's lost in the culture.
Yeah.
So we have to compete.
For sure. It's not a competition, but it is a competition. Because if you can get something presented, you know, and really quality film work, you know, you're going to watch that. You know, we're people of senses, right? That's super important. The music has to be good. You know, the content that, you know, has to be truthful. And the medium in which we deliver it has to be superior. In terms of programming, we work really hard to make sure that there's contemporary voices. You know, new show with Tommy Tighe and Steve, the Missionary, out of California. They come to us. They knock out 13 shows. But, you know, they're very active in social media, and they speak a language that needs to be spoken, but with the truth. And just, we have some great programs. Yeah.
Great. Amen. Catholic TV.